At 19 years of age, Sul Ross State University bull rider Kai Hamilton has made his mark in the rodeo arena, beginning in his hometown of Mackay in Queensland, Australia, to the Youth Bull Riders World Finals, the JUCO ranks at Odessa College, and now the frontier of the Big Bend.
The reason I decided to come to Sul Ross was most of all the coach, CJ Aragon. He's got a lot of knowledge in the sport of rodeo at both ends of the arena, and he's a great guy, and he's got high expectations of everyone putting in the work and getting the right results.
Well, I had recruited Kai to come to Odessa College, and then I made the transition down here to Sul Ross, and we tried to get Kai down here, but we had missed the international admission deadline. So then after that, we made a plan to bring him down here as soon as we could get him down here, so he's starting school here this fall, so we're pretty excited to have him joining our team.
Hamilton's journey to Sul Ross started at 11 years of age after seeing an advertisement by fellow Australian Troy Dunn for a bull riding school. A year later, he began his career riding potty calves and steers. In 2018, Hamilton competed for Team Australia at the PBR Global Cup event and placed second at the Youth Bull Riders Finals.
To get to the PBR, it's a lot of hard work and dedication, and I spoke a lot with Cody Lambert, who was a former student here at Sul Ross, and he told me to go pro rodeo for another 12 months and make sure I'm stomping every bull I get on there and make the national finals rodeo. And then after that, another 12 months, then look to just go into the PBR, because then I'll have a lot more experience. Nothing will come as a surprise, and I guess just experience comes down to it, and by that time I'll be a little older and mature and stronger, so it'll benefit me a lot more going into the PBR.
Fuck it!
There you go, Kai!
There you go, Kai!
There you go, Kai!
There you go!